art saga that made motion picture history is coming back to home video. Digitally remastered. For sparkling new versions with CD quality sound.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor.
Try to get us out of here!
You watch your language.
No!
I have you now.
The Force will be with you. Always.
We have a new enemy. Luke Skywalker.
He will join us or die.
I'm not afraid.
You will be.
I love you.
I know.
Don't make me destroy you.
You must face Darth Vader again.
All fighters, follow me.
I will not fight you, Father.
It is your destiny.
The Star Wars Trilogy will never again be available on home video in this original version. And it's coming to your galaxy one last time. And then, it's gone.
This summer, our world will come under attack.
The mayor has declared a state of emergency.
By the most evil force ever known. He has armies at his command. And only one power on Earth can stop him.
Welcome to my nightmare.
Now, the ultimate adventure begins.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
You garlic-sucking dingle brain!
We're the Power Rangers.
Ooh, where's my autograph book?
More action. More adventure. More power.
The Ooze is back.
Use, you lose.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. The movie. The power is on.
Thinks you're Santa Claus.
I am.
You know what? I know.
You know what?
The secret.
What secret?
Santa Claus. I've known for a long time. He's not real.
Says who?
My mom.
I am the parent. You are the friendly guy down the hall.
Say that seeing is believing.
Woo!
But the truth is, the world is held together by things you can't see.
There really has to be something you want for Christmas.
A house, a brother, and a dad. That's all I ever want.
He loves you and he wants to kiss you. And he thinks he's the most beautiful woman in the world.
If you're really Santa Claus, you can get it for me.
Right. It's an engagement ring. If you can't accept anything, faith, then you're doomed for a life dominated by doubt.
She's deaf. You don't have to talk to her. She just wanted to see you.
You are a very beautiful young lady. If I could make you believe, then there'd be some hope for me. If I can't, well, I'm finished.
I want this man declared insane.
This is about a man who has had something very wrong done to him. I want you to help him.
Together, we're going to prove that there is a Santa Claus and that you're him.
I'm ready, Gus.
Do you believe that you are Santa Claus?
Yes, of course.
I'd like the court to see Mr. Kringle make the reindeer fly.
He only flies on Christmas Eve.
Coles believes in Santa Claus.
Do you believe in Santa Claus?
If this court finds that Mr. Kringle is not who he says he is, then I would ask the court to judge which is worse, a lie that draws a smile, or a truth that draws a tear.
This season, 20th Century Fox, Richard Attenborough, Elizabeth Perkins, Dylan McDermott, and Mrs. Doubtfire's Mara Wilson present you with the most precious gift of all. Something to believe in. Miracle on 34th Street. Directed by Les Mayfield.
I came back home to raise crops and, God willing, a family.
So you want me to marry you then?
Well, that's a bit sudden, but all right.
Is that what you'd call a proposal?
I love you. Always have. I want to marry you.
His dreams were of peace and the woman he loved.
I want a home and children. It's all for nothing if you don't have freedom.
But his destiny would be written in a battle for honor.
As lord of these lands, I will bless this marriage by taking the bride on the first night of her union.
Go back to England and tell them there that Scotland's daughters and her sons are yours no more.
Raleigh's new volunteers in every Scottish town.
I knight thee, Sir William Wallace. Guardian and High Protector of Scotland.
Where are you going?
I'm going to pick a fight.
Well, we didn't get dressed up for nothing.
He waits for you at York. If you are man enough to come and face him.
We can't defeat this army.
We can't. And we will.
If we win, we'll have what none of us have ever had before. A country of our own. I'm going to stay here with you.
And I with you.
Would you be willing, for one chance, just one chance, to tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom?
Mel Gibson, Braveheart.
Let's be on speed, on wheels, on wheels. I see the
train full of pain on the edge of overload. Hell, hell, baby, you are gonna blow. I'm caught with crazy feelings that I can't explain. I got to save you, baby, or I'll die in vain. Last week of heaven, for loving you. Just for loving you. Yeah. I said, speed, give me what I need. Yeah, white lightning. Let's speed on speed, wheels on wheels. Speed, I let it bleed. Yeah, green slide.
Santa Claus. I am.
You know what? I know.
You know what?
A secret.
What secret?
Santa Claus. I've known for a long time. He's not real.
Says who?
My mom.
I am the parent. You are the friendly guy down the hall.
Say that seeing is believing.
Woo!
But the truth is, the world is held together by things you can't see.
There really has to be something you want for Christmas.
A house, a brother and a dad. That's all I ever want.
Pete loves you and he wants to kiss you. He thinks he's the most beautiful woman in the whole world.
If you're really Santa Claus, you wouldn't get it for me.
Right.
Saga that made motion picture history is coming back to home video, digitally remastered for sparkling new versions with CD quality sound.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor.
Try and get us out of here.
You watch your language.
No!
I have you now.
The Force will be with you always.
We have a new enemy, Luke Skywalker.
He will join us or die.
I'm not afraid.
You will be.
I love you.
I know.
Don't make me destroy you.
You must face Darth Vader again.
Fighters, follow me.
I will not fight you, Father.
It is your destiny.
The Star Wars trilogy will never again be available on home video in this original version. And it's coming to your galaxy one last time. And then, it's gone.
This summer, our world will come under attack.
The mayor has declared a state of emergency.
By the most evil force ever known. He has armies at his command. And only one power on Earth can stop him. His dreams were of peace and the woman he loved.
I want a home and children. It's all for nothing if you don't have freedom.
But his destiny would be written in a battle for honor.
As lord of these lands, I will bless this marriage by taking the bride on the first night of her union.
Go back to England and tell them there that Scotland's daughters and her sons are yours no more.
Rallies new volunteers in every Scottish town.
I knight thee, Sir William Wallace, guardian and high protector of Scotland.
Where are you going?
I'm going to pick a fight.
Well, we didn't get dressed up for nothing.
He waits for you at York. If you are man enough to come and face him.
We cannot defeat this army.
We can! And we will!
If we win, we'll have what none of us have ever had before. Country of our own.
I'm going to stay here with you.
And I with you.
Would you be willing, for one chance, just one chance, to tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom?
Mel Gibson, Braveheart.
Faith, then you're doomed for a life dominated by doubt.
She's deaf. You don't have to talk to her. She just wanted to see you.
You are a very beautiful young lady. If I could make you believe, then there'd be some hope for me. I can't. Well, I'm finished.
I want this man declared insane.
This is about a man who has had something very wrong done to him. I want you to help him.
Together, we're going to prove that there is a Santa Claus and that you're him.
I'm ready, Counselor.
Do you believe that you are Santa Claus?
Yes, of course.
I'd like the court to see Mr. Kringle make the reindeer fly.
The only fly is on Christmas Eve.
Coles believes in Santa Claus.
Do you believe in Santa Claus?
If this court finds that Mr. Kringle is not who he says he is, then I would ask the court to judge which is worse, a lie that draws a smile,
I knew it,
or a truth that draws a tear.
This season, 20th Century Fox, Richard Attenborough, Elizabeth Perkins, Dylan McDermott, and Mrs. Doubtfire's Mara Wilson present you with the most precious gift of all. Something to believe in. Miracle on 34th Street. Directed by Les Mayfield.
I came back home to raise crops and, God willing, a family.
So you want me to marry you then?
Well, that's a bit sudden, but all right.
Is that what you'd call a proposal?
I love you. Always have.
Running from a nightmare in the middle of the road. Hell's no place to sleep in a world beyond control. Caught in the headlights, coming after you. When I woke up this morning, I had to do what I gotta do. Flash me to heaven for loving you. Flash me to heaven for loving you.